In today's video, I'm gonna do lymphatic drainage around clavicle, abdomen, and liver. You know, lymphatic drainage for liver is very, very important because liver has so many functions. Plus, like congestion of liver affects for shoulder joint. That means liver dysfunction, liver tightness inhibits movement of right shoulder. It's very important connection. But before I jump into liver, I drain lymph around clavicle. Because around clavicle, it's like a terminal of lymphatic system. So this is like a final point of lymph. So I start from this part. Then I go to around abdomen. Because almost all internal organs, lymph goes to this part. This part is called cisterna chyli. It's deep inside of abdomen. Now I can go to liver. I go through rib cage. Yep, right side is tight. Majority part of liver is on right side. And part of goes to left side. So most of part is on right side and minority is on left side. So I focus more on right side. Yep, her liver needs lymphatic drainage. There's slight congestion. And I combine lymphatic technique for connective tissue around diaphragm and liver. Very nice. Then I go back to cisterna chyli again. I kind of reverse the procedure. I started from clavicle, cisterna chyli, and liver. Then I go back to procedure, cisterna chyli. Then I drain lymph around clavicle. As I said, this is like a terminal of lymphatic system. I finish at draining this part. You know, lymphatic drainage is not only for beauty things, cosmetic things. Basically, lymph is everywhere in the body. That means that affects for every single part of system, like internal organs, bone, muscles, myofascia, nervous tissues. If I do lymphatic drainage, I have good result for joint pain, tight joint, and many kind of internal organ restriction. So this is a very important thing. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.